Hello friends, when it comes to design and decor of a small apartment, it is all about tricking your eyes to believe that the space is much larger. Small spaces can also be comfortable and stylish. So today I am going to share some important tips to design your small apartments or small rooms. Extend your space with mirror, but in the right place. Decorating small areas is all about visual manipulation. In a small apartment, use a large mirror to give the illusion of expansion. Your room will immediately appear larger and brighter by reflecting natural and artificial light. The best place for placing a mirror is right opposite to the window. Smart and multifunctional furniture. Pieces that can serve multiple functions are everything. Multifunctional furniture is very important when it comes to designing small spaces. Remember, in all small spaces, everything needs to be functional. Light and transparent objects. When selecting furniture, consider its visual weight. Weightless or transparent furniture is always the best choice under the circumstances. Think vertical. We are having a much of space in all our four walls if we are talking about any room. So why don't we use it? Furniture that extends to the ceiling can visually open up the space but also give you all that storage you need at home. Light and fresh color palette. Use light colors on your walls and floors. A room with light color feels bigger and brighter because the surfaces can reflect more light. Using light colors will make walls appear to recede, creating a bright feel. Consider whites, light blues, greens, and light grays. Wall, ceiling lamp, or architectural lights. Lighting is the key, but even more to the small spaces. Avoid using floor lamp or big table lamps. It is a better idea to use ceiling mounted lights. And if you have a better possibility, light up your space through architectural lighting. With these ideas, you will have more space for you and your furniture. There are thousands of ways to divide small apartments without using walls. Decorating and designing small spaces is also about visual manipulation. Play with heights, colors, textures, rugs, or multifunctional furniture to define the different areas of your home. Levitate furniture. Wall-mounted objects is everything for small spaces. Make your walls work every time. One great trick for making your small space seem bigger is getting your furniture off the floor. The space flowing under the wall-mounted furniture makes the room seem much roomier and more open. Chameleonic spaces. Arrange the space so it meets your needs for the way you truly use it. Buy furniture that can be easily rearranged as needed. You need to be able to reorganize your living area with ease at any given time. Bring in a plant. Nature inside is always a good idea. Nature is fresh and helps to humanize space. Greenery makes even the smallest space feel fresher and lighter. If you don't have space on floor, no problem. Try a hanging plant or use sky planters to bring modernity and chicness to your room. If you have any doubt, please ask questions in comment section.